delivery. Jordan Moore, Sean Cody, and Kayla Overbeck, center working in the post for USC women's basketball, a senior. Join your last couple home games this week. It comes to an end so quickly, doesn't it? You looking forward to the senior ceremonies and your final home games?
The ceremonies? No. No. Because we were playing Washington State and all their players were crying, and I was like, no.
You're not going to do it?
No.
You're going to try to hold up. You're going to
stay
strong.
Because they're staring at you like, wow, she's weak. I got to have a strong face.
Who's coming for you? Who are you walking out to?
I think my parents are. I don't know what else. I think they're trying to, like, make a surprise. They haven't brought it up at all. I was like, okay, y'all figure it out. I'll be there.
Parents going to cry? Are they criers?
No.
They'll be stone-faced.
Exactly. They'll be like, we knew this day was coming, you know, like, dropped you out the nest. But I don't know. But I'm excited about playing. You know, I'm ready. We lost to both these teams the first time around. This is where we both need these wins going into the Pac-12 tournament, going into, you know, whatever postseason. We're obviously looking for the NCAA and the NIT, but obviously they are too. And it's really just, you know, they got us and we're going to get you back. That's really what the mentality is, because we really do need both these wins.
How have these 2 years been? Obviously you're transferred in. How have these 2 years been for you, you know, and being an elder statesman, being able to teach the young players and kind of, you know, the one of the captains on the team and learning? How's these 2 years been for you at USC?
A lot of growth, you know, coming in as, like, you know, the new kid, like you said, the transfer, where it's, you know, I was at some place that was completely different, you know, and really bringing that, you know, style of basketball into California again. Obviously, I'm from California, but bringing a little flavor back. And I think bringing that into my senior year, and we have, you know, Alyssa Peel, we have Angel Jackson, we have India Rogers, we have Kira White, Allison, India, all these, this core group of players that are going to be the future of our program, and really trying to show and set an example of a leader that we want in our program and in this culture as a whole, and just, you know, taking team before I type of mindset, you know, playing my role and really showing that in everything that I'm going to do, it's for us. You know, I don't care if I'm on the highlight mixtape, like, this is where our program is going, and to make sure that next year that they know it and that we can prove it to whoever they play. You know, we're going to knock them off.
Awesome. Well, what's really stood out to me, Kayla, with this team is how much better you guys have gotten, particularly over Pac-12 play. This league is brutal. I mean, you're playing ranked teams night in and night out, and it was a struggle at first in league play, and then all of a sudden you're knocking off Oregon State, you're knocking off UCLA. You guys have gotten some huge wins. You played classic games, a crazy game at Arizona State I watched. You know, how have you guys improved so much with such a young team?
It's really maturity. I think we have a really good group of mature freshmen, and I think they understand it too. We really need them to perform day in and day out, and we lean on them, but then they also lean on us. I think the coaching staff has done an excellent job of, you know, really instilling, like, everyone's looking down on us. You know, they don't think we're going to beat you, but we will. You know, I don't think Arizona State really thought we were going to take them to 3 overtimes.
Yeah.
You know, I don't think UCLA thought we were going to beat them in double overtime. You know, but this conference, that's what it is. UCLA beat Oregon, or not Oregon, UCLA beat Washington, beat UCLA on Sunday. That's what happens.
Yep.
You know, and it's our turn to do those type of things because we're capable of it. And really trying to make sure that everyone knows that 24/7. We're not going to, you know, feel pity for ourselves, like, oh no, like, we have all this group of freshmen. It's like, no, we're going to show you what we can do, and that's what we've done, and I think that's what we're going to continue to do going into the tournament.
Obviously, your last go around, it's postseason aspiration. What do you want to take your career following your final season here? Do you have a WNBA actions overseas? What are you thinking as far as your career following this?
Honestly, it's just really what happens after season, you know, whatever happens. I'm so grateful for the past 4 years at both these, my past two couple universities, but I'm so thankful for the growth that I had as a player and a person. And, you know, I'm excited. I want to continue my academic career. Definitely, if a professional opportunity comes, yeah. But at the same time, like, I really need to know that basketball ends sooner or later. And if I set myself up for the career that I want and the life that I want, I can do anything with that.
That's awesome.
Last one. Kayla, you are a senior, and you mentioned the future of the program is bright. Somebody that I'm sure you battle with all the time in practice and then play with in the game is Alyssa Peely, and she is just opening up eyes, it seems like, everywhere. You know, give us the scouting report on her and how much, you know, better she can be and help bright the future of the program is.
Honestly, the past couple games we've seen, it's a triple team. Like, they will throw, you know, the other posts, the other guards, they'll sag off anything to stop her. You know, she'll miss 2-3 times, she will get the ball, and she'll score it, and it'll get an and one. Like, there is nothing stopping her. And I think, honestly, next year it's going to be scary, because once she gets that defensive side that's even better than her offense, there's no one that's going to stop her on either side of the court, as well as every single other person on our team, you know.
And there's a great chance you guys can make a run in Vegas as well. This women's basketball team is playing with great momentum going into postseason play. Thank you, Kayla Overbeck. Enjoy your senior day. USCTrojans.com/tickets to watch the Women of Troy in their final home.